Hi, in this video, I'll show you a complex case of a box sitting on top of another box. So the lower blue box is being pulled to the right by a force which causes an acceleration. That's shown by the red arrow. The question is, what will be the direction of the frictional forces between the upper yellow blue box and the lower one? The direction will be towards the right, as shown by those little green arrows. That's because as the lower box starts accelerating or wants to accelerate, the upper box will tend to move towards the left due to its inertia, and therefore the frictional forces will oppose that relative leftward motion of that yellow box. Let's look at an animation. The lower box is being accelerated towards the right, and the upper box is held on for some time, but afterwards it can't hold and it falls to the ground and rolls over. So the initial stage is static friction, when the acceleration of the lower box creates a frictional force that's exactly sufficient to hold the box. But when the acceleration of the lower box exceeds a particular value, the limiting force due to the kinetic friction coefficient is exceeded. The friction can't hold the box anymore, and therefore it falls off. So this animation is only to give you an idea of the direction of friction. So here is a 3D view where you can see the same thing. In a later presentation, I'll take you through a numerical problem involving a box on top of a box. Meanwhile, I hope this was useful to you. Thanks and have a great day.